head. One more, more, then I might be dead. And I know that I'm a mess. Got no money left in my night west. Think I'm off my head. Think I'm off my head. 25 past 10, and again, I'm all alone. I don't remember what I said, but I bet it went something like Gina. I know that I felt fine, but I need a helpline to clean this thing up.
In fine form, if that last game's got anything to go by, they showed themselves really in a terrific light to win. Can they do the same again?
Well, you'd fancy them too. I'm sure the manager wouldn't have had too much to say in between these two matches. Full of confidence, this side.
And the match is under the control of Mehmet Yildiraz. Now you've got your chance to check on the lineup for the home team. David Luiz plays with Eric Bailly at the back. Moussa Dembele starts with Dele Alli in the centre of the park. Mohamed Salah plays up front with Michy Batshuayi. Dembele. Coming on. This could be it. In with a chance.
It's in. It's a great start for them. A wonderful goal. We'll now have to see whether that will change both managers' approach to this game.
Well, he knew exactly where the goalkeeper was going and he just steered it past him into the bottom corner.
Yeah, he's a fine finisher, this boy, and never panics, passes it into that corner.
He's gone for goal here from a long way out and he's hit the target.
Oh, my word, to get the power, to get the accuracy from that distance out, it's just absolutely amazing.
Superb shot, wonderful result for him.
Shoot, shoot, shoot is his philosophy, and it pays off time and time again.
Didn't he? Just, he's a long way out, but the keeper had absolutely no chance.
It was a strike of real power, and he got his reward for it. So away we go at 1-1. Michy Batshuayi. Now they're looking to get forward from this position. Ivan Rakitic. Modric. Iniesta. Good position. They've worked this attack very well into a quite a dangerous position now. That's easy for Begovic. Aaron Moy. Dele Alli. There's some potential in this move. Well, that could have been an early booking for the offender. I wouldn't have been surprised, but the referee's taken a slightly lenient view, I think. Dele Alli. David Luiz. Dele Alli. Simple save for Oblak. Ivan Rakitic. Just read the intentions of the opposition there to make the interception. Good forward play from them. A timely challenge. Gerard Deulofeu. Dembele. Iniesta. Dembele.
Back with Iniesta. And now the shot!
Never panicked. Placed it past the goalkeeper. He can't have scored many better than this with the bend he's imparted onto the ball.
Well, give him credit. You could see exactly what he set out to do there and executed it perfectly.
Off we go again, 2-1. Batshuayi. Good work, really, to read the intention of the pass. Here's Walker. Dele Alli. Could be a chance here. They've got the ball into a good area.
And here's the shot.
Oh, saved by the goalkeeper at full stretch.
That's a corner.
Swung in from the corner.
Good defensive clearance there.
Benzema. Aaron Moy. David Luiz.
Now this looks promising. Batshuayi.
Shot on!
And he scores spectacularly.
He's kept his shot down and he's got a goal to show for it.
Well, he's point-blank range, but you've got to be there to score. You've got to be there to miss it as well, but he didn't.
So a real captain's contribution here with a fine goal.
Was a good goal and it came at a crucial time, I think, for his side. Real captain's input there.
Well, it's level again in the match. What a roller coaster ride it's been.
Dembele. Iniesta.
Really getting at the opposition this far up the pitch now.
And now Iniesta.
He's got his shot off now.
And that's gone behind for a corner.
It's bounced back into play from the bar.
Benzema with Rakitic.
Well, that was so close to going inside the post, but it's just scraped past the outside.
Yeah, I think he'd beaten the keeper, you know, but just not got it within the framework of the goals, and he's a bit unlucky.
That's a fine challenge. And he's got the ball.
Quick-witted and quick in his movement too to intercept there.
Ivan Rakitic.
That will help ease the pressure.
Mark Bartra. Marcelo. Iniesta.
Now they've got a chance in this part of the pitch. It's offside.
David Luiz. Dembele. Moussa Dembele. Here's Walker. There's some potential in this move.
Can he clear his lines now?
Ivan Rakitic.
Now he's got the ball. What's he going to do with it?
Dele Alli.
Trying to switch on the attacking power in this situation. Alli!
Oh, he's way off target.
Ivan Rakitic.
Iniesta.
That's good movement forward here.
Shots on here. Super goal here. And a super time to get it because they're in front now.
He looked the goalkeeper in the eyes and said, right, I've got the win here, and he's got the goal to show that.
I love that kind of finish when you don't have to blast it as long as the placement is right.
Very good game, 3-2.
Aaron Moy.
Here's Alli. This could lead to a chance. He's had a go here.
Super stop by the goalkeeper, and he's hung on to the ball as well. 3-2, that's the half-time. Change of ends, and the second half is underway. And here they are on the attack. Modric. Using his physical power to protect the ball. Aaron Moy. Moussa Dembele. They can be quick on the break now. Still progressing on the break. Ivan Rakitic. Pirlo playing it.
To bring them level.
Great goalkeeper, great save.
Well, he shouldn't have had a prayer there, but he's so agile, this keeper.
Dembele. Just read the intentions of the opposition there to make the interception. Ivan Rakitic. Nice return pass. Karim Benzema. Getting forward well as a team now. Excellent play to lose his marker.
Well, he's had a go. What a goal!
Wow, it's not often you see somebody find the back of the net from that distance. That is stunning.
Well, he defied the odds by taking the shot on, let alone scoring the goal.
A strike of awesome power from an awesome player.
Well, to be fair, they stood off.